How do you make 8 ounces of mushroom stock for pennies per serving? Combine 3/4 teaspoon of Cook's Delight mushroom soup base with 8 ounces of boiling water. Why pay for water with boxed or canned soup stocks? 1 pound of Cook's Delight soup base makes 5 gallons of soup stock. This is equal to over 22 32-ounce boxes of liquid broth.